Hey you guys, welcome back. Today we're going to be talking about changing the wiper blades for the 2018 BMW 650i. If you're looking for the wiper blade replacement size for the 2018 BMW 650i, I've already looked it up. Be sure to check the video description and I will try to leave the info there as well. The wiper blade replacement size for the 2018 BMW 650i is the size listed here, 26 inches for the driver's side and 17 inches for the passenger side. The blade size will be different for both the driver and the passenger side. So once again, the wiper blade replacement size for the 2018 BMW 650i will be a different size wiper blade replacement for the driver and passenger side. If your 2018 BMW 650i uses a different size wiper blade, please be sure to leave a comment and let the rest of us know. You could also check the video description for the most recent price, and if you know a cheaper place to buy a wiper blade replacement for the 2018 BMW 650i, please leave a comment. Now, some reasons why you'd want to change a wiper would be because they're damaged, stolen, old, or not working properly, so I suggest changing them about every 6 months or so. This seems to be the amount of time that they last before you'd have to go ahead and change them out for new ones. So I thank you guys so much for taking the time to watch my video, and if you found it useful, please leave a comment. Thanks so much, everybody.